CBS The Young and the Restless spoilers. Nick doesn't want to be cruel to Phyllis, but he doesn't want to hurt her. It seems that the feelings of the two have gone beyond the limit, and now it's time to part. But Phyllis wanted to know what was the reason for the breakup. He did both, confusing Victor Newman and irritating Phyllis. Nick and Adam have made peace, and they have a closer relationship than ever. But it is Victor who makes their feelings fade. He wants his two sons to hate each other, because everyone has a different ideal. Hardcore fans know that history is repeating itself, as Nick and Victoria Newman Locke's sibling rivalry flared up several times over the years. Phyllis is willingly listening to Nick's explanations and gives him time. Nick tries to push Phyllis out of his life, and why is that? What do they seem to be doing? How does he want to break up with Phyllis? She tried to be patient, but the strategy didn't help Vic avoid confrontation. Victor is happy when Nick and Phyllis break up, and he thinks the other woman is the cause of Nick's weakness and weakness. The head of the Newman family mistreated his children for many years, and Victor wants Nick to find another woman, like Sharon, for example. She is gentle and does not interfere in Nick's private affairs. Nick's mood is currently quite tense, and he's under pressure from Victoria, Ashlyn and his love affair with Nick. But Morrow's character seems to have forgotten about that terrible time in the relatively recent past when he attacked Victor while he was sick. He has to deal with his father's stupidities, and Nick wants to end this war and save Victoria from Ashlyn and Victor's trap. Who knows how long the mustache will last? Nick shouldn't be antagonizing his father at this stage of Victor's life. Nick wants Victor to pay the price. He has done too many wrong and cruel things, so please punish him in the most appropriate way. While that's very true of many characters in Genoa City, Wisconsin, Nick's story is very specific. But Nick's strength is too weak. While Victor has many important allies such as Adam and Ashlyn, he easily causes Nick to suffer a humiliating defeat. Phyllis is willing to help Nick become stronger, like Lily did to Billy, and he will have an additional reputable tutor, providing peace of mind without any deception. It is possible that Nick's family's problems are merely bleeding into his personal life, and all are not dangerous. But it was a hopeful wish of Vic. Nick listens to his mother's advice to stay calm, and don't push the family's unity too far. They should listen to others' words and wishes. It's a revealing story as it hints at a lingering relationship with Victor, rather than a misunderstanding that can be resolved. Phyllis wants to be with Nick indefinitely, but if Nick doesn't want to, she's ready to leave.